This Dallas man convicted of killing his wife, two children, and two others related to him is scheduled to be executed Thursday evening. Prosecutors say Abel Ochoa was high on crack cocaine and looking for money back in August 2002 when he started shooting inside his home. His wife, 7-year-old daughter, 9-month-old daughter, father-in-law, and sister-in-law all died. Another sister-in-law was also shot and seriously injured. Ochoa will be the second inmate put to death this year in Texas and the third in the United States. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.